What's up, guys? This is the Austin Nerd Show, and we're back again playing on No Man's Sky on the PC. And I'm here on Nopia Thoria, I think is how you pronounce it, planet. Of course, the planet we started out on. We're here at the docking system, and I don't know. Oh, there's my ship over there. So here we have ships flying in, which after the last couple of weeks, because I haven't played this game since doing the last videos because not having much time and stuff, but I flew around and found this base, which wasn't far from the place we started and stuff, because as I ran over to get the plutonium or whatever, I don't remember what the stuff was. Ooh, there's stuff down there. Huh. I wonder if there's a way to get back up here. But I like just explored a little bit, trying to figure out how to fly the ship and stuff. And I saw these things and I was wondering if, you know, are these just like in-game, like robots and stuff like that, because you can walk up to them and interact, and they're the little bird people like this, and you can like sell stuff to them or buy stuff from them and stuff. But I was like, I didn't know if these were this stuff, because like I said in the past episode, there's no explanation for anything in this game. You just do whatever. So let's see. There we go. So I just kind of flew around and like visited some different spots and everything. I wonder what this is. If it's just a... So I'm gonna land over here and see what this is. But I just found a bunch of different little shelters and stuff that were like save points and stuff. And then things like this. But I don't know exactly what they're doing. It's just saving the game. And then it shows, yeah, I discovered it and everything. But then what? Like, I don't know. Oh, that's my ship. And of course there's creatures and stuff everywhere. Oh, is that thing? Is that what? Oh, I have no clue. Ooh, there's titanium. I don't know if I've had that before. Uh-oh. I wonder what happens. I hate these drones. I don't know what to do. Come on. Is there any more? Doesn't look like it. Because he like those things, I don't know, you know, exactly. It's like, what am I supposed to be doing? I did see though where it's had the little eye above, so maybe you just have to destroy him before that eye fills up. Oh. Okay, well. So my goal is to fly out of here now. So I do see there are the three dot things that are down on the map, but I don't know what they are or what they do. And I have no clue what the gun does, because this ship is hard to control. Like, you can't look down past this. Like, you can look up and everything, but you can't look any further down. Like I said, I don't know what this sort of stuff is. What is this? This looks kind of neat. Let's see if we can land here. Okay, let's... Oh, I forget how to get my... There we go. So I know my exosuits or something is damaged. Is it life support? Guess I'll just do it for now. I don't know. So this is my exosuit. Do I have anything in my ship? Let's look in here. So I do have titanium, the shielding things, the iron. Oops, that's not my one. See if I can switch stuff. Power canister. So that's for my exosuit. I don't know what that is for. Let's go ahead and move that since I already have some in there. Maybe almost have all that titanium, iridium, keep that just to keep it safe. So that way this opens up some inventory slots. So like say this here, if I find something to do with this, so I guess we'll just walk up these steps. Interact. Hopefully nothing bad happens from this. See a strange vision. A small winged creature lands on the very top of the monolith. Suddenly its eyes glow red and its head revolves in full circle. It screams for mercy in an ancient voice that wants itself dead. The poor animal has clearly broken its neck, but the monolith's power of possession still animates it. I wonder if the right thing would be to shoot it or put it out of its misery. What the heck, we'll go and shoot a creature. It rewards me, yay. Hopefully it was only good. Yay, I don't know what that means. Relic, Wonder what that means. So now I'm going to try to fly me. I guess I'll start flying and see where it takes me. Do I see anything interesting? Because I want to leave the planet, but I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing on the planet in general. I'll see if there's anything interesting around, and if not, we'll just fly away if we can. That's saying I don't know if I can fly or not off planet yet, because I don't know. But there's a little base right down there. It's hard to see, but I just... and between episodes stuff, last time I just went around and found a couple of those places and just got a few items and stuff. Nothing major though, at least that I know of. I don't see anything. Ooh, there's a little base. Maybe we'll go to... I don't know what that sound is. This is a looking here at my gun thing. There we go. Maybe that's one of our scanner. Okay, let's see if this does anything. I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing all those things or if they're just optional. I don't know if I want to do that. See, I just don't know what I'm supposed to be doing for sure. Or if it matters. I just don't know. Let's look in here. Ooh, there's a creature. Range boost Sigma. Okay, I don't know how to get this scanner to work. What's this? Let's go look at my tool again. How do I get the scanner? Press F. There, maybe F is what I need. What's this now? Oh, there's ship. Where'd that little creature go? There he is. There we go. Aflac. Huh. Well, I guess I got that creature. Let's go over here and do this thing. The game of mysteries. Oh, this is turning light on. Yeah, we see. Okay, let's go. What is this? I got a bead. Okay, anything else? Plutonium. Okay. Nothing there. Gotta watch out for that. See if there's anything we can do over here. Nope. What is in this building? I want to get in. Maybe this. Are they landing? Hopefully it's not bad. Hopefully they don't kill me. That ship looks cool. Apparently there's not a very easy way to get in here. It's the first person I can sell stuff too. Let's go in here. Here we go. What is this? These things are so weird. Let's see. Do I want to think? I'll do that one since it's more a better one. Do what again? Phase beam. Just another mining thing. Oh, I don't want to sell or anything. It's just like another outpost thing. What's down here? There you go. An outdoor. Is that the same back here? Atlas Pass. Met two aliens. I've met more aliens than that. So I've heard about this Atlas Pass, but I don't know. That's all I've done is heard about it. I don't know anything else beyond that. Oh, well. Apparently I'm gonna have to start doing some research on the internet or something. Build my gun and stuff back up. Okay, so my inventory's full now. Turn over here to my ship. My tab. Let's see. My life support. It's only at 68%. Very good. Technology recharge. There we go. Okay, I'm flying away now. I saw. Oh, I'm all turning crooked now. Okay. So I'm just gonna fly up as high as I can. Hopefully this works. And hopefully I go. Whoa. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully I don't die from this. This could end up bad. How long is this gonna take? Is there like a little thing down here on the screen? Don't see. There, I gotta do the hyperdrive stuff. That's what I've heard about before. So I'll have to figure out how to do that. Which I don't know how you would do that. But I'm getting closer to this planet. Hopefully it's a friendlier planet. A planet with better stuff, hopefully. Cause that planet back there was boring. Boringsville. Oh, here we go. Ooh. This plan doesn't look very good. Ooh, it's all gassy. What is going on? This could be bad. Uh-oh. Go to this beacon and see what's going on. 3 hours? Hope it doesn't take me no 3 hours to get there. Hopefully she holds up. Okay. I don't like this. What is this red thing? I don't like the look of this place. A passive sentinels. Hopefully that's a good thing. I don't like this inventory. Can't get anything. Oh my goodness, what is that? Gold! I hear sounds. I don't like all these sounds, it's so scary. Well, let's empty some of my stuff out. If I can, I don't know. I wish this game had more something to it. Let's see if I can put some stuff in here. From my exosuits, let's go with some iron. And get rid of that thing. And that. Let's look at my ship now. So it looks like the ship is full up now. Protection falling.
recharge.
Oh. So let's do this. So put this back in the vehicle. And then hopefully all. So I guess you have to have plutonium only. Okay. So I need to find plutonium. And I don't remember what plutonium is. Besides, I think it's red rocks. Got some gold going on. We struck gold, baby. Oh, we overheated. So I guess this will probably be where we're in the episode for today. I know this probably isn't exciting or anything, but if you haven't heard this, kind of how the game's been going for people. I think it's interesting, but I just wish there was more to know about it, like what you're supposed to do and everything, because I think that would help make the game better. But we did find gold, which I've heard is an important part of the game, so we got that at least. So we got that. So I guess, as I said, that'll be it for this episode. Hit the like button if you like this. Probably not, but... leave any comments you have down below to help me out if you have any information that would help for the game. Oh, it looks like I'm cold. Anything that can help me, go ahead and leave comments there. Subscribe to see more, and we'll see you next time.